The Grubbs had been waiting for someone. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Professor's mansion was close, if he was still alive. I figured I'd buy him a drink. Or a dozen.
Stay out of my line of fire! can't believe how bad the grub wrecked this place.
The professor's mansion was on the other side of that chasm. We were getting close. Somehow, some of the locusts had gotten behind us. We wouldn't last long in the middle.
This professor's mansion, it's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way.
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
Down.
We couldn't get into the professor's house until we eliminated those mortar squads. Every mortar squad. To get those mortars meant facing two kinds of incoming. They say you don't feel it when a one-shot hits you.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
Incoming!
Anyone spot those mortars?
Sounds like they're coming from that big building!
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Watch out!
Request aid!
We had one mortar squad left to find and kill. There wasn't much time.
One of our best weapons! Bush is Gorazni for boom!
Another rich idiot filled his garden with sentry guns. Whoever he was, I hope he died screaming.
take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
Is, none of us cared how well Sophia knew this professor. But I think we all knew by then that we weren't going to like what we found inside his mansion.
I don't think Elliot's alive.
He might be. Cadet?
Come on. You don't believe that.
No, I don't. You all right?
Hey, his won't be the first body I've seen today.
This man's weapon burned off half my face, but war is war. This man deserved a better war, and a better death.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Wait! What's happening?
I don't know. The bot fried something, obviously. He probably broke into the system that way.
Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Baird! Your stupid bot broke the house!
The grubs are gonna pour into this place while those defenses reboot. Bot, hack into the mainframe and grab those launch codes. The rest of you, help me hold them off! That didn't take long.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Together.
There's more coming, Kilo. The little guy's vulnerable when he's hacking. We gotta keep him away.
Got it.
Kicker!
To us. The launch codes are in the mainframe.
I thought the codes were in the other computer.
Leave the tech to me, Private Ungrateful, and keep the grubs back. The bot's totally exposed.
More for me.
Come get me! Who wants some?
centipede!
Ah!
bot's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Y'all, listen up. All we gotta do is...
Assume you actually listen to your crash ball coach from time to time?
Crash ball? You're not a fan.
Pretend war? No. How are you finding the real thing?
I've been more comfortable.
Then unburden your mind.
Next, we're headed for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour. The beach was all dressed up with frag traps. First time I ever saw a locust smart enough to do that.
Cover!
The grenade traps hardly slowed us down. Put that in your report, Colonel. Dibs here! I would do more if I could. First time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Well, I don't see any signs marked light mass missile. You know, they really should do that.
Security sirens were blaring away. We knew something bad was going to happen. And fast. Had to step it up.
Hey, a silverback! I heard about these things.
Fire in the hole!
No reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
When you don't know where you're going, just go. We will find the missile eventually.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off.
We've been ordered not to touch enemy weapons, that's true. But, sir, shields aren't technically weapons, right?
So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
We didn't see any other gears. That's the problem with a top secret base. Regular gears don't know how to find it when it's trouble.
Taken the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did. Nobody hands you a turret ball or breech shot and boot, that's for sure. But we were low on ammo. It was the only choice. Okay. Definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Sniper!
Reapers on the ridge! Enemy spotted!
I gotta say, Grub Gun's got a big bang. Kinda like me on a bad day.
More grubs on the ridge! Take them out! We don't have any cover!
Starting to worry they already found what we were looking for. Khan plus the light mass missile? That's a world I don't want to live in. Colonel, the wind blowing out there on Onyx Point wasn't making our job any easier. Believe me. I would do more if I could.
What we're doing.
All right.
Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs must have bumped the button somewhere. I guess they're used to the dark, because it sure didn't slow them down.
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs live on the ground, so when the light goes out, they feel right at home. Us? Less so. Mm. Look what we got here! Enemy spotted!
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
The door was the only way back to the missile lab, and now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part. Girls wanted to take back that fort pretty bad. They came back at us with one shot. You know why they call them that, right?
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bot, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
I get it. The bot's always right, and I'm always wrong.
got a lot to do today, Damon. We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them. Let's hope this is the last of them. That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
people astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. Ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
Barriers down!
are these grubs just waiting for us, or is it just me?
We were told the grubs were mindless monsters, but what I saw today, they're not mindless, they're methodical. They know what they're doing, and Karn's probably smarter than half our top brass. First take Creepy, then add Crawly, then add to that Lightning Fast. Not a pretty picture, is it, Colonel? Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't, you know.
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Patrol's coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
Greetings from Gorazia!
That was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
Introduce yourself to that door.
Oh man. Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
Rider!
Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong. Bodies on the floor, Kilo.
Let's hope they died quickly.
gunshots and bull talks. With our guns empty, they were all we had. Both incredibly useful weapons, but not under these circumstances.
Baird, some old friends have dropped by to chat.
A strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Tell me we're finally getting close to that museum!
Karn was sending in his best grubs. I was starting to wonder if maybe he was afraid of us.
There was hardly any ammo on those rooftops, and yet again our guns were dry. There were a few Boltoks around. We'd have to make sure every shot hurt.
Where are they going?
Nowhere currently.
There was hardly any ammo on those rooftops, and yet again our guns were dry. There were a few Boltoks around. We have to make sure every shot hurt.
Where are they going?
Nowhere currently.
Thank you.
grabs with grappling hooks!
I've seen worse.
That's it! Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying.
We were very close now. The only thing I regretted was having to sacrifice the bot to kill Karn. Little guy helped us out, but we all had a job to do.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it, Sergeant.
We've got wounded, Control. Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Karn knew we were close. That meant there was probably something nasty between us and him. If we were lucky, we probably could outrun it.
We're almost there, Kilo!
For our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack! No. It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
He won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
Fine, I'll see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir.
Omega 2. We're a little roasted, but clear.